NaVi has not dropped a map all tournament long. They didn't drop any maps in group play. They came straight out 2-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. NaVi and Luminosity Gaming in a best of three grand finals for the MLG CSGO Major Championship.
Guardian trying to push up there. Bit of a dangerous
flash in, and it's a bit too late. Fallen decides to just go jumping in with the burst block. And Edward's there to back him. Zeus, it's just the total.
He's going to have to come down to NaVi making a big mistake, and that could be one of them.
Go wider Fur. He's still alive here. FNX doing more. Fur now landing a quad kill. He's finally going to be going down, and now FNX, he's got all the chance of the world here. Trying to see if he can fight it. A flaming coming through. Double kill for him.
Well, Luminosity, Edward in a good position here, but Cold Sera, that's a peak with a Galil as well. He's going to win the next fight.
If they wanted to rotate back, they definitely could.
A little bit of a rotation coming out from NaVi, but Cold's going
Chant
to win.
Begins. Can he get it?
Oh, no. Trying to run up behind. He's reloading. They're getting very close right now. He has to fall off the ledge, and they're just raining down on the bomb side. Way too many people coming in. Edward going to pick up the one kill, but it should be a bomb plant and make their way in soon. So many angles. He got down to Cold Sera. Flamey and Guardian finally with some return kills, and Flamey with the SMG. Oh, he's doing so much work. It's going to be the
prepared for this. Push Luminosity, they're already rushing out. Flamey will find the kill out of Fur, but there's Cold and Taco
worked as well. And with Cold actually still lurking in middle, this is going to be a very tough retake. They do not have, and that misses the grenade.
I love it. This is a six strat coming out. They're just covering all short with smokes.
A good start. Fallen going to be getting the first kill of the grand finals for himself here as Guardian goes down. It's now a 3-on-3. They need quite far in there, right on the edge. What? Yeah, the angle for it there, but can't take the shot. Cold Sera winning. Where is this going to come from? He finds the perfect angle.
They need to step up to make the difference. Flamey will still take one with them. Zoning it very close.
The seventh time here. C is going to be picking up an X in the corner. He's out of the open here. He still wins the fight. Goes for the peek. He knows Edward's there. He sprays. And there it is. He gets the triple kill.
Takes the duel, but can't win it initially. And eventually, that's FNX again. The huge kill and fall in a second one.
Just with the scout, as you were pointing out here. Edward going to be traded quickly now. Both the Luminosity members low on health, but he misses the first shot. Tech 9 up. He's going to round Luminosity. He's going to reset them. And there it is. The captain of the Brazilian team.
The connector here. Edward might get caught off guard. And yes,
breaks the vent to force Zeus into a peek.
Discovered right now. There comes the spray. But oh, Flynn. I don't think they're going to allow him. He can't even fake it in.
Broken or that weak.
This
bomb.
Is what I thought. This is what I thought. He actually went for the wall. Through connector. And Taco trying to have an impact. And he is going to get the flank. Picks up one. And that opens it up for Fallen to come in for the second.
HP Luminosity.
But they're going to find Guardian. Should have seen the gun barrel. He didn't. Looking for the shot. He's going to get down one. He needs one more kill. Taco's there. And Edward. Oh, looking for the opening shot here with the Tech 9. And he's going to refocus on the soap. They're all coming out. He wins the first fight. He's better than I would have thought. And now it's Zeus. So follow up takes down Fallen. Going to be walking up behind Zeus. But he just does it.
Sees more players. Zeus is there with the spray. It's just not going to pan out here for Luminosity. The strategy
into the B-bomb site. Sees the drone holding here. Hold so far. He's going to peek again and take ease. Now coming into the game, and that's a third. He gets that kill on Fur and looks for a fourth.
Is that they might rotate an extra man off, but he gets that kill, catches him looking the wrong way. It's not going to win.
Looks like it's going to be great, but Sue's going to be going down on us out. And counter grenade as well, and there's Taco and FNX.
NaVi, although Edward is going to be thorough, he's going to check, and he wins out. But a 1v2, just not going to happen when Fallen has the high ground, and another big kill coming in for Fallen. He started off the round.
They're on the other side, setting up for it, and Cold Sera shutting down Flamey. Flashbang comes out, but NaVi turn around for it. They're going to be trading effectively so far. Taco needs more kills. He's going to get a headshot. He's looking for one more. He's got one bullet left. He misses it. The knife is out. They're going to try and chase it.
And Seize doesn't even give it away. He's going to step up, and Fallen's going to catch him Fur with the kill on Edward.
There you go. Boop. And they all just get murdered.
Taco double kill for him. Cold slaps down Guardian. They will find the man trying desperately to plant on the site. He's going to be the first line, and he loses versus Guardian. Cold on short. Is he going to be able to actually bring it back? Big spray from him.
Go for the shoulder peek, and Edward will be the one to get the flank, but Fur on the site.
NaVi, they just want to get this bomb plant happening, but
Fallen picking up a kill, and Edward trying to get close with the Tech 9, but Taco there is the bodyguard.
And start rotating, because the defense on the A side is about to get overwhelmed. Although, as I say that, FNX and Fallen start the party. Seize packed, and he is going to die right before the clock goes up.
Hold, he's actually going to step in. He's on the hunt, and he hits the shot.
I expect they even have grenades, and there's the shot. Guardian got a very, very fine job at the moment. That flick, they don't get the shot in on him. There's going to be Edward going. So now speed becomes a problem. 1-2, he's hiding in the back lines. Flamey gets a kill. Fallen, now it's a 1-on-1, and he's going to try for the spray. And Flamey, he gets the shot.
No smoke to sort of block off anything either. Cold helping him. Taco winning the first fight as well. Goes for the second spray down, looking for the triple. It's going to be all three kills. He's got six bullets, but he can't find the last in there. Cold will take care of it.
It'll be over. There's the flash, completely ineffective. And Fur, double spray for him. And he drops the bomb up on the balcony as well, which is pretty much the worst place it could possibly fall.
Flamey and Edward are trying to do the best that they can, but Fallen, he only gets
Cold
one.
Cold Sera ready and waiting. They're going to walk right into out it. In the open. Guardian left, and he goes down. Cold Sera. Oh, they're trying to push in on him. He only has 20 bullets here, but he's got some backup in Cold Sera, and they're just not getting the kills. Cold with the double, looking for the triple, but Sue's going to run him down. Yeah, they're getting very close. Seized, just dodging and diving, and Taco out of bullets in the corner. He's winning this map. They need another couple of kills, and from this angle, he's just in the kitchen waiting, and there's the shot, Fallen. They thought all those grenades had worked out. Not giving up without a fight. Taco gonna go for the creep. He's gotta be careful to get. Oh, he hits that shot! They are gonna be left and trying to get out. Now, gonna be peeking in again. He hits the shot on FNX, and now it's Taco alone. One on two. He goes for the peek. He takes down one more. He's gonna go for the quick spree through. Seuss is on the other side. Taco trying to see if he can make it around. He jumps. He goes down, and Seuss gonna be able to win the round. NaVi. The follow up, the 1-2 punch combination, and Seuss and Flamey are gonna be going down now. Seuss has to try and salvage it. He's coming up into the Tetris boxes, getting the first kill. He's covering the whole bomb site here. He kills FNX as well. Turns around. Cold Sera very nearly dead. Taco.
He's got the angle on one, but it's a perfect crossfire, and that is an impossible situation.
The rifles, they can win these duels from range, but Fur actually finds the opening one.
Fallen gonna try and see if he can get the crossing his way around. That Molotov there, it's gonna be the first kill coming in. Fur now got a little bit left, he's got the smoke as well. Backup coming in, he's got the knife out. Actually, two bullets left, trying to see if he can get the reload off. Somehow he's still alive, and Cold Sera, they get the kill. NaVi, how did this go wrong? He's gonna try and put it out, gets the spray down, kills one. Fur with the refract now, all on Edward. He's out there, the bomb is ticking away. He gets the first kill in, but he can't get it. The Molotov not going to save the round, and we are going to overtime.
Big spot for this. Bomb has not been planted yet. Cold is actually going to deny it, and Far, he gets the drop in the end.
Funny how these things work out, but Cold, this is an important battle to win, and he can't do it.
No. Fallen going to go aggressive. Elan. Fallen could cost him his life. He's trying to push closer. He gets
well,
it.
He goes for a shot. Now, oh, the headshot comes through, and Seuss.
Point, NaVi will be able to run away with it. FNX, though. For now the pressure's on here for NaVi. Can they actually hold this line guard?
On the back line, you're right. Fallen going to pick up that kill. Cold Sera gets the kill, and that it is. Around last time, this time it should be almost impossible. And Fur, 2 seconds left. They're trying to make their way in.
Three. Guardian with the angle, and Tetris not reactivity. They have the kits as well, and they have the bullets, too. Cold takes out Seuss, and it's all on Edward here. 1v2. Has to bait out Fallen, and he hits the shot, but Fallen will drop him. There's just not enough time. Once again, Edward coming through with the huge clutch for NaVi to make all the difference.
He tying the scoreline up at 17-17. Flamey going to be peeking out again right into Fallen's AWP. Seuss on the ladder. He goes down. Fur catching Edward, a Cold Sera with a shot.
You know what to do if you're seized. He goes down. FNX
out without making any noise. He's going to go for the spree, and it's a headshot instead from Cold Sera. Seuss dropping the bomb once. They need a lot more right now. FNX going to pick up the kill. Edward bomb. It is going to be going down to the last second. Taco getting it in. Healthy could definitely do this. He looks for the shot. He gets the one kill in, and there's her picking it up. And Luminosity winning on Mirage.
Let's see if he can catch a rotator, but Taco, he takes the bait, he's still
trading. Well, right now on the NaVi side, Cold's gonna be hitting with the one kill.
He has the space to work with, and he's actually gonna pull that bomb plant off, and he gets the falling shot onto Guardian, and now it's a 1v3, and they can just peek him together.
Play me them, and at least gives him an opening.
Nos on Cold, not ideal, but Fallen.
Seconds in his head, when is he gonna peek? Exactly the same time, and this is not gonna work out. Seuss goes down.
He takes out FNX, Seuss gets the drop, but first!
Now Guardian and Flamey left, and they are trapped inside. Flamey, two to go to try and see if he can do it. He hits a headshot.
Just a single headshot is what he needs, he's crazed, but Cold.
To commit to this, and it's going to be four rifles across the board, but more aggression coming out. FNX gets flashed into top mid, and Fur.
NaVi hasn't been able to do either of it. Look at Fallen.
Come through the Monster Tunnel here, which is exactly what they're doing. And he only gets the one trade, and that's not quite good enough. Cold Sera going to get the kill, and the next one too. And now it's on Edward in a one-on-four here. Cold Sera just shutting him out. Find the shot. It's now a shot.
The flash, and there's no utility left apart from the smoke. Seuss
wins the duel.
Try and win this round.
Seuss just communicated. Exactly. He picks off Fur. Flamey with the entry on Otako. Fallen trying to do the best that he can, and he will find the shot. And actually initiate the plant, and just in time, they will manage it. But in the meantime, the kill comes through for Fallen.
Oh, well, Fallen, he decides it's too much.
And in the duel, smoke goes down, but it's going to be too slow. The flash, however, works. And Flamey.
Seuss will actually take out Fur, but FNX still alive on the side. Hits the first shot, goes for the spray, looking for Seuss, but he's not going to get him.
And if they time this well, he's got no chance. He looks for the first one. Otako running for him, and he actually gets the shoulder shot in.
They haven't really shown too much over towards the B site, so Luminosity seem.
Find some timing. Seuss going to try and get in here and get the first kill, but he can't take him out. Seized, and just the only one
useful
left.
Useful and perfect timing for the flash to come in, and the first kill.
At least a nice return from Seized, and Flamey coming up with a shot on Taco as well. Going to be a bit of a pop flash into the Monster Tunnel, and this might be the important kill right here. Fur pushing, Guardian dropping the bomb at 15 seconds now. Fallen's in position, seconds left. Fallen pushing around, he gets the shot, and it's going to be the double kill. Luminosity.
Totally effective, actually. Fallen gets the shot onto Flamey, even spots the man. Good night, Seuss!
Third kill now going into Taco, taking the fight with Seuss. Gonna get the fight, and this is the last of the half. It's a quad kill. the godfather of Brazilian Counter-Strike.
To the A-bomb site, they gotta win this round. NaVi, but FNX grenades picked up right now. Zeus, just too many bullets coming his way. Edward gets the one kill. He has to find another one for the quad. Taco around the corner. Edward making the jump, looks the wrong way. He turns around for it, but Taco, he's gonna do it for the double in NaVi.
Max 7 behind here. Fur gonna be going alone. Max 10 in hand, looking for the shot here. Edward's still alive somehow, but he's gonna go down 40.
So this is an impossible situation, and Cold will lock it down.
Very, very short amount of time plays their way into this kind of position. Seized is going to be going down as well. Fur with the follow-up kill, he goes down. Edward takes two, looking for a third, but he can't reload in time. He's not going to get the kill falling. For the Brazilians, it's going to be a big turnaround there. Hits the headshot on Sousa, now it's a one-on-one. Guardian versus Taco. It may just be destined to be. And it's Luminosity winning their first major championship.